Hello YouTube, this is the Lego Craft Review. This will actually be my first video, and it will be on Minecraft. So, I'm really excited to get started, and I'm not just going to do it on Minecraft, I'm also going to be doing it on Legos, as you know in the title, and some other, just probably other regular videos, so, and a couple how-tos also, so, let's start. What should we name it? Let's name it this way. Yeah, that's a nice name. I don't want to see them. Let's do survival. Let's create our world. Come on. Okay then. Oh, well. Looks pretty nice. Oh, what is that? Seems like interesting wood. Let's mine our wood. Chop down our trees. Okay, that is a weird log. Logs do not really sound like that. That's okay. Let's just make a regular house. First we have to actually find where we want to put our spot in. Oh! We're in a biome. I'm not sure what the biome is, I forgot, but it's a very cool biome. Wow. I don't want to put my house up in here, I want a plain field. It's a good biome, but not good to put if you want to place your house in. Hello, baby cow. Where's your mommy? I don't know. Well, there's some sand. Oh, this is a nice place. This is a very nice place. So let's just lay down our oak logs. Let's make a 3x5. 3x4. Yeah, that'll be good. And it'll be 3 blocks high. Because that's just like, I guess you can say it's the minimum amount. And actually my series will be based on Minecraft, but it will be in 2 days because in the Minecraft PE version, I think it's 1 day is 10 minutes. And here, the PE version, it's, 1 day is 5 minutes, so I'll be doing 2 days, which is equivalent to 1 day in a PC version. So let's chop down the tree. Oh, lots of wood in this tree. Yep, that'll be enough. Ooh, we got seeds. Very nice. An accident happened. Dun dun dun. Let's chop down some grass. Okay, that looks pretty nice. That'll be our house skeleton. So now let's go ahead and put some planks. Where should we put our oak planks? Let's just make it an oak house for now. So, I'm gonna put a window right here. This will be a window. So let's get some more wood. Coincidence. It might be a coincidence that we might find a village here. Somewhere. Then we can go exploring. then we could like find a jungle biome, something like that, and we could find a wolf, but that will be in later episodes and stuff. There's a lot of cars passing by outside. So if you're hearing the background noise, just please don't mind it. So we'll just make a window right here for a starter house. This will be our back door for now. No, let this be our back door. So, that's looking pretty nice. But this update actually just came out very recently, and it is just awesome. I love it. The trees are looking different, but they're the same kind of trees. It's pretty funny. Alright. Oops. Forgot to put them into the planks. Lots of cars passing by. Whoa, is that a glitch? Oh no. Oh, no. Sorry, guys. Okay. The spear front door, so... I don't like that. Let's put a window here. And... one should be right there, too. Let me just check something. Okay, we have a difficulty on peaceful mode, so no monsters will come out tonight. Thankfully. I knew he'd say that. Snipecraft. Two doors if we can't. Oh no, we can't because we need to put a crafting table down. Crafting table down there. Very nice. Oh no, the sky is darkening. Well, it's almost out of the house. I haven't played Minecraft in a while. Oh no. We ran out of oak planks. Okay, so then let's go get some oak logs. The sky darkened and you can't see anything. Sup, chicken? Sup. I hope you enjoyed your day. I don't see any pigs around. Weird. Because usually in my world there's a lot of pigs. Okay, so let's go. So first we need to craft that, and let's just make our floor for now. Almost done. Planks to a door. Okay, 6 planks to a door. Oh, so that means we need one more log of wood. Wow, that is cool. I don't know, a couple of stream hills and stuff. Very nice. Oh, there's one. Twenty. Alright, that's good. Let's head back. And, tomorrow, I guess, we'll mine coal and get some torches. So. And get some glass. Our house is almost finished, but now we have the walls and we have the glass to get everything to build, so we'll do that tomorrow. Otherwise, just explore our territory for now. So we have desert over here, house. Flowers. I'll put that as a landmark. Where's the moon? It's a moonless night tonight. Oh. Nope, no villages in sight right now. Let's get some sticks and craft some wooden tools. Anything yet. Alright, so we got 2 sticks, but we need the planks. Let's cut down some more trees. Man, I never thought we'd be short of wood. Oh man, it's gonna turn the bed off, so maybe I should shut the window. You know what, I think we'll call it a day today, and we'll finish up next time. So thank you guys for watching. It's my first video, so please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks guys. Bye.